she was going to visit a tent, and she went out, and three guys kept her and raped her. Right now she's alone, and sometimes it's very difficult for her to live in this camp because she's alone in the tent and she's afraid because every day they're coming to try to rape her again, even if she's pregnant. So women are very vulnerable. They are watching where's the police, and with a gilet they cut it and they enter. Just second, this camp doesn't have any protection at night. They are doing the patrols over there in the front. In 5 seconds, 10 seconds, you have someone that is raping another girl in the middle of this tent. And I know all of them because I'm the one that treats the cases personally, very confidentially, and they have someone that they trust.
Madame Anna, est-ce que nous avons un dossier pour la crèche?
Oui.
Même la
Madame Anna, va jouer.
Ça vient.